we don't just want to talk about revitalization. We want to act on these things.
Possibly put lofts in front of parking.
Here are some spaces that are currently not occupied. What kinds of things would you imagine would be a great fit for those spaces? When we have the next event, we want to see your faces, and we want you to bring 10 more people, because this is a whole community effort.